Hello everybody on YouTube. This is your homeboy, Bartmanhomer speaking. Merry Christmas everybody. So anyway, today I'm actually going to talk to you about Storytime with Bartmanhomer about my childhood Christmas stories. So anyway, I got about by two childhood Christmas stories to tell you. And my first Christmas story was all started in 1999. I actually first attended Lee School, and it was in December. My whole school and myself actually went to Kings County Mall in Brooklyn, and everybody was about to buy Christmas toys inside the mall and stuff, and I was like very hyper and crazy trying to buy the toys and stuff. I say, I want that one. I want that one, I want that one, I want that one, and I want that one. it was actually kind of funny about my childhood and stuff and all. Also, a few years later, back when I was 17 years old, my school was having a craft fair at the gym. Well, in case if you don't know what a craft fair is, it happened to be an event that all the students who made crafts at the arts class had to sell their art projects at the gym and stuff. And also, there's food, there are even movies to watch, which is Christmas movies and stuff. So, yeah. So anyway, I actually thought about making a joke to tell the little kids that Santa Claus wasn't real. So anyway, I was about to say, hey kids, do you want to hear the real truth about Santa Claus? And my old teacher, Miss McInerney, actually saw me saying, Andre, don't. She had this angry look at her face. And I didn't say it. If I was about to say it, it was actually going to ruin their childhood. But yeah. But yeah. So anyway, that's about it for my Christmas stories. I hope you enjoyed it. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Bartmanhomer, and out. Peace.